and just stop! Stop acting like a hero! Stop thinking you can save anything! Oh, you found another trait! Well, I've still got the cloudburst. You wanna finish this? Come to Bleak Island. Then, it'll be over.
Batman, I've cleared as much of the toxin as I can. You must find the cloudburst. It's killing my plan.
I'll destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
You fix the car on your back for more! Because Batman never quits, never gives up, never abandons his city! You think you're the only one who can come back stronger, huh? Get harder than before? You're wrong, Savior. I'm gonna show you how wrong you are. Arkham. It's a plan that works. Scarecrow can choke on his toxin, Batman. He wants you to suffer. I just want you dead.
Will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Cloudburst, leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore. Let me show you what real damage looks like!
explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Never. Finished, and Gotham's finished too.
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
Sir, the Arkham Knight. Did you subdue him?
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Ivy.
Gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comes from might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
He may have fled in terror, but now his army answers to me. For even as my toxin dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies. And Gotham dies with it.
Have you seen Batman's car? It turns into a tank. Where the hell does he get that stuff?
That's obvious. He's government funded.
Really?
I bet my life on it, friend.
Good job, Batman.
Yeah, nice work. City of Fear, my...
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
The fools in here actually think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. They must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
I need to collect the remote electrical charge from the evidence room before I leave.
Oh, there you are. Look!
It's my stuff!
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
The evidence room. Ovi doesn't ask for it.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does...
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Can use the remote.
I saw a body chained to a wall earlier. Gas.
When he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too! Batman's on his way! Stay alert!
Why would we need more guys? He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him.
Commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing.
What briefing?
Something about how to kill the Bat.
Invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. happens all the time, I expect. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swinging shindigger go-go in the Batcave right now. Anyway, I'm sure a resourceful social outcast such as yourself can find some means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
Open the shutter! Now! The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. Door's open. Get ready.
Any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairs of heaven.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
So I was wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bested me. But do you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all problems of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
No power. That won't work. That's as far as the elevator will go. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. No power. That won't work. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
And we are not, I repeat, not in the helping him business.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin.
Are you thinking?
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest.
Come on!
Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture. They're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me. As far down as the drill will go.
like we're trapped up here.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime. Is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt! Where are you?
Die!
stop me, you're gonna die down here, forgotten in the dirt. Stop hiding!
You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Thank you. Yeah, you shouldn't have come back.